Hello, I'm Berenica, but you can call me Nikki. I'm a designer at Vectornator. Today we are going to turn this into this, using Autotrace. Autotrace is a super cool feature in Vectornator that allows you to turn any image into vectors in just seconds. So this technique is for all my lazy designers out there. No, I'm kidding. No, I'm not, I'm lazy too. But Autotrace is a great way to jump straight into designing and put all your focus on the layout itself. So after I created a square and placed it in the center, we'll use that later, I'm importing all these images of plants, flowers and butterflies that I found on Heritage Type. You can find the download link down below. And now I use Autotrace on each of them. I always make sure that it's sketch mode and keep complexity at 40% and contrast at about 75% for the leaves. But for the butterfly, I kept contrast at 18% for a better result. Let me group them. Okay, now we have all these four objects to create our design. First, I changed them to pink. And then the square comes in. It has its comeback. I'll use it to keep the center of the card empty and to create my design all around it. All I'm doing now is duplicating these four elements, adjusting their size and placing them in a composition that I think looks good. And I know it looks good. I'm super picky about my design, so you will see me adjusting stuff again and again and again. I had a vision of how my card could look like, but I was also a bit spontaneous. But yeah, you can go wild yourself. I also decided to place some of the butterflies inside the square, so they seem like they're flying in your face. Sorry for anyone with butterfly phobia. Now for the text, I decided to go with a thank you card. But this can be anything, like a wedding invitation or birthday card, whatever you want. A friend too, I guess. I went with a serif font because it just looks more fancy, you can't disagree with it. I adjusted the tracking a bit with the slider. And then I tapped on fit bounds to text size, exhausting to say button. Then I centered it, of course. So yeah, that's it. Simple, effective, looks good, and it was super duper easy to make. Hope you liked this video, and me, it's actually my first time, so follow this space for more design tutorials by me.